In today's video, we are going to know about the women from glamour world who committed suicide. Nafisa Joseph. Nafisa Joseph was former Miss India. She was found hanging in her flat in Mumbai on 29th of July 2001. Her suicide came as a shock because she was just weeks away from her wedding. Jiah Khan was a bubbly, beautiful actress. She was found hanging at a flat in Sagar Sangeet building in the posh Jute area of Northwest Mumbai on June 2002. She was found dead by her mother and her sister. Kuljeet Randhawa. Kuljeet Randhawa committed suicide by hanging herself in a secret van. Her suicide note stated that she could not keep up with the pressure of life and that she was ending her life. Viveka Babajee. Viveka Babajee was beautiful for years to be in the eye. She committed suicide in the hospital then by hanging herself from the big bang. Her failed career and relationships were the reasons for her suicide. Parveen Babi. Parveen Babi was a superstar of the Bollywood industry. She was found dead in an apartment in Kuljeet Randhawa. The lonely star had kept to herself was discovered after she complained that she had it from the collection of papers or milk from the doorstep. Divya Bharati. Divya Bharati died at the tender age of 90. She was found dead after she fell from the window of her fifth floor flat on 5th of April 1993. Some said that it was a suicide because of a broken heart and some said that she just fell. But the mystery still remains.